my middle drawer on the edge, in the edge.
Right in the pool.
You're a mess. Are you going with the idiot?
Is that wet?
I went. Dear Jordan. Dear Fitz. Dear Jordan.
Dear Jordan.
Red Ryan. Red Ryan.
Are you like this?
Sure.
No, we'll take them when we get back. Don't worry about it.
We need the tablecloth for our table, too.
Yeah, I know. I want that.
What? For what?
Push over, honey.
Yeah.
Joe's moving. Right, you gotta always smile.
Yeah. If I knew you were gonna do this, I would have got a haircut.
Thank you.
baptism into his death to look at it with him. So that just as Christ was raised from the dead by the glory of the Father, we too might live a new life. If we have been united with him through likeness to his death, so shall we be through his resurrection. This is the word of the Lord.
Thank you.
idea, brothers and sisters. God uses the sacrament of water to give his divine life to those who believe in him. Well, let's turn to him and ask him to pour his gift of life in this font on the children he has chosen. I'll now bless the water. Father, you give us grace through sacramental signs which tell us of the wonders of your unseen power. In baptism, we use your gift of water, which you have made a rich symbol of the grace you give us in this sacrament. At the very dawn of creation, your spirit breathed on the waters, making them the wellspring of all holiness. The waters of the great flood, you made a sign of the waters of baptism that make an end of sin and a new beginning of goodness. Through the waters of the Red Sea, you led Israel out of slavery to be an image of God's holy people, set free from sin by baptism. In the waters of the Jordan, your son was baptized by John and anointed with the Spirit. Your son willed that water and blood should flow from his side as he hung upon the cross. After his resurrection, he told his disciples, "Go out and teach all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit." Father, look now with love upon your church and unseal for her the fountain of baptism. By the power of the Spirit, give to the water of this font the grace of your Son. You created man in your own likeness. Cleanse him from sin in a new birth by innocence, by water, and the Spirit. We ask you, Father, with your Son, to send the Holy Spirit upon the water of this font. May all who are buried with Christ in the death of baptism rise also with him to newness of life. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Baptism, reject sin, profess your faith in Christ Jesus. This is the faith of the church. This is the faith in which these children are about to be baptized. Do you reject Satan and all his works and all his empty promises? Do you believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth? Do you believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was born of the Virgin Mary, was crucified, died, and was buried, rose from the dead, and is now seated at the right hand of the Father? Do you believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting? This is our faith. This is the faith of the church. We are proud to profess it in Christ Jesus, our Lord. Is it your will that Ryan Matthew should be baptized in the faith of the church which we all have professed with you? Elizabeth should be baptized in the faith of the church which we all have professed with you. Lady Elizabeth, I baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Now anoint you with the chrism of salvation, as Christ was anointed priest prophet and king. So may you live always as members of his body, sharing everlasting life. Lady Elizabeth, God the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ has freed you from sin, given you a new birth by water and the Holy Spirit, and welcomed you into his holy people. He now anoints you with the chrism of salvation, as Christ was appointed priest, prophet, and king. So may you live always as members of his body, sharing everlasting life. Creation and have clothed yourselves in Christ. See in this white garment the outward sign of our Christian dignity. With your family and friends to help you by word and example, bring that dignity unstained into everlasting life of heaven. Amen.
that's the Zoom, okay?
This is where you put it on. What?
Thank you.
And thanks to Matt.
We're having a problem with that. I should.
Oh, it's terrible. You get. I zoom right in on you, brother. Yeah, I knew you.
Sorry,
yeah.
broke. Wait, don't go down.
Yeah, how was it?
Taking a picture of us stuffing our mouths.
Stuffing your mouths, I got you.
Right.
Oh, oh, wow. I'm too high here. I'm looking right down. Watch it.
Yeah.
temperature there, was like the weather was real bad. We had a really fun scene. This guy had the camera marching in the door, filming the whole thing, the whole
layout.
Oh, Terry from the Queens. Suicide! A-list! Watch out for my car, Trey Knight! I'm going to give you a ticket.
Every time I think of Dad, it stops.
You're going to get a ticket.
Good, I hope I can get a ticket.
Clutch.
It stops.
Fire wagon?
No, I don't think so. I can too. God forbid. Yes, you said it. Alone, right, exactly.
What?
No. It has never been never. You're right.
Wrong.
Right, right.
Wrong.
Never was never.
Me.
I'm
afraid.
That's
a problem. I don't want to walk in here. He's taking it up my face. We let the school down.
Take it easy. See you again. Thank you.
Grab onto that M&M's feeling and see what it feels like to be a winner. Enter the M&M's Vote for Fun in America suite. birthday girl, Erin.
I'm a rocket! What happened? Where's the clue?
If you want to get off the, you better get out of this line.
Take a picture of it. Have you got the same tights?
Oh. Hi.
Hold hands, Lauren. Hold hands with Megan, Lauren.
Oh, well, she's...
Put that balloon down.
Yeah.
Switch over.
Matt, was that from?
Sorry.
Was that from there?
No.
I don't know. I'm coming.
Keep this running.
I'm going to be
of Uncle Dan.
Look at this track.
Women. Hold it up over here so I can see it.
Yeah, she's open.
All right.
I got the blue.
I got two.
There isn't anything to go with that, is there?
This is Sally's birthday party.
That's coming this Christmas.
Better him than you. I know, really.
Watch the necklace. Beautiful. One more.
What are you doing?
Maybe I think I got the
same. What are we sitting on, Hannah? You can take home my
Seattle, don't you?
Say bye to Eric.
We're going to blow it up just to see the lips.
I have to go pick up the boy.
Bye, Heather. Thanks for coming.
Thanks for friendship. I love you.
Bye.
Are we leaving?